Man, those are some pretty tasty jams, Jabba.